I don't know if that's a factor, but I suspect that the major consideration is that time is of the essence. No? You know, the body has to be buried. You know, it's not like, oh, next week na yan. No? It cannot be like that. So you can understand also that the barangay official, being service-oriented, no, doesn't want to be nagged every hour. No? Can I already put this body in a coffin or something like that? You know, is there some way by which we can reduce the requirements? I mean,
I'm meeting this afternoon with people.
Why don't we just make it a rule that, you know,
accounting and involved yeah. process?
Pati iso.
I'm meeting with them this afternoon.
So if the accountant is not sure whether the person is dead, let us shoot the body once. But I mean, this is, I'm trying to be funny, no? But this is ridiculous. You know, the patient is dead already.